time to celebrate with the Buckeye fans.
If you're back in the city of Columbus and the state of Ohio, that's what it's all about.
Installation of a brand new field for the Alabama-Texas BCS championship game. Herbie, I'm told that it's never been done before. We're so few days ahead of us before the championship.